There were no signs. It came without warning. To us all. The desperate few struggled to survive. Perhaps we had a chance for peace. But desperation and trust are seldom allies. So began a millennium of conflict. A thousand years of war. The greatest warriors the world has ever known. The reason they fight, lost to the ages. And yet, here they still stand, searching for a sign of peace. I will show them. I am Apollyon. Bring war. I am Apollyon, Warlord of the Blackstone Legion. In that year, I sent one of my commanders, Holden Cross, to punish a betrayer. There was a warden there, in the way. There are many wardens. This one would prove unique.
The wardens. Members of an ancient order. Fallen into dust. Sworn to defend the weak. Masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
That day I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord. Purvis Dobbiny.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out! Dobbiny! It doesn't have to be like this!
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
Job to do.
I need to get moving.
The Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
Let's drive them back!
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Come on.
Defend this fortress! Go!
Is how it is done, you see?
Catapult's still ready to fire. Battering ram would end this fight.
No! Defend me!
Onward!
Hold them!
yourself! These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now!
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
All right, then.
If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
He's good.
I needed to win, but not for Dominique. Still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel. For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion. We're finished here. Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.